made it to the knock.
And we're right here.
Are we right there?
We're right here. We only have to go.
Well, we just had lunch at River's End at the NOC, or the NOC, or the Nantahala Outdoor Center, whatever.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna go relax in the sun and go over a little bit of resupply stuff and enjoy our afternoon. Hanging at the Nantahala Outdoor Outfitter after a pizza lunch. Just enjoying the sun and the warmth. We had a beautiful lunch at the Nantahala Outdoor Center. We sat around the outfitter for like 3 hours. And now it's time to hike back into the woods. It's been a beautiful day. And we're so ready to just keep on going. Well, we just hiked up out of the knock, and I can say that my pack is easily the heaviest it's ever weighed by 10 pounds. My sister sent me actual soup and pudding, and I packed out 2 beers, easily the heaviest it's ever been, in a gnarly, gnarly climb out of the NOC. I packed out 2 hard ciders from the NOC. No, this was my first one. And it was worth the wait! So worth it! So my sister sent me 17-ounce soup. Pumpkin chicken soup. It is literally the most amazing thing I've ever had. It was worth carrying over a pound of soup. It is amazing!
Happy birthday, dear Chipper! Happy birthday to you!
Yay! Hush!
What's your birthday wish, Chipper?
Hey, they're cheering.
To make it to Katahdin. Tomorrow.
Wow. Man. A 2,000 mile day.
For the brave. Oh,
yeah. Good morning. It was a beautiful night. We hiked up a couple of miles up out of the NOC. And now this morning, we are finishing a climb up out of the knock. I don't really have anything else to say, except it's gorgeous. I can't complain. It's only a
mountain. No problem, easy.
Lunch at Chewa. Zach, what are you doing?
Well, we've heard that there's nothing there.
He's like, there's like a restaurant.
They teach you how to clog and there's a movie theater.
Well, we all took a nap at Chikawa, Chehawa, Shaquille O'Neal Bald. And now we have to hike out, even though I would rather stay and sleep all day. It was a beautiful place to enjoy lunch. We got up and we're on our way. Rain is in the forecast for the day. Update on the rain. We got a smidge of a sprinkling. And then I think the storm is going to pass us. Well, the climb out of Stikoa was a booty burner. Burns a booty. Definitely nothing to joke around about. Then I rolled my ankle. Yay. Having some lunch. Chipper, do you have another dad joke for us?
Why does a chicken coop have 2 doors?
I don't know why.
Because if it had 4, it'd be a chicken sedan.
So today's lucky number is 5. It's also the amount of times that I put on and taken off my rain gear because the rain stops as soon as I put on my rain gear, and it starts as soon as I take it off. Five times today. Make up your mind. It's my first night in the shelter. It's also 4 o'clock and I'm in bed.
Right on the ground that I didn't
so
see
we're
that
at
half hour. You can eat.
Get the we're at camp. Left. It's 4:46. We're all starving and wanting to go to bed.
So close.
However, we can't eat until 5:30. Oh,
there are rules.
We've made these rules
for a reason.
So we're all just. I'm sitting in Aspen's tarp, and we just. I want to shower.
So bad.
Look at that.
We should have
just
threw soap on us when it was raining earlier.
Yeah, that's true. I feel like that hurts when you do that.
Guys, it's the middle of the night. We're here in the shelter. Just kidding. It's 6 p.m. Good morning, everybody. We are 6 miles away from Fontana Dam.
Yeah,
where we'll get a shower. Our third shower in 3 weeks, huh?
Fancy.
And we'll do our resupply, and you know what that means. Tomorrow. What's that mean, guys?
Going to the Smokies!
Ow! Look, sunny. Foggy. Sunny. Foggy.
Trash. Hacker Trash does nice hotels. Recharging up for the Smokies in this nice oak desk room.
Those things.
All right, fam, we're here in Fontana Village. We got ourselves a setup here, laundromat, pit stop, closed ice cream store.
Yeah, right? Not okay with that.
Everybody wants some ice cream. So now we're just the homeless youth walking down the street of Fontana Village. We found ourselves a resident president. He and I got into a fist fight last night in the shelter. One of us got startled by our own sleep sounds. And then how did we fight like this? It was like this.
Here at the gas station in North Carolina, you can get beer. It's only a mountain.
All right, we got our permits. Okay, that's not my permit. We got our permits for the Smokies. Okay.
Yeah, we did.
And that means tomorrow we're gonna be Smoky bitches.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, good night, everybody.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
See you in the Smokies.